गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आज का हमारा टॉपिक है बेंजोइन कंडेंसेशन रिएक्शन। ये जो रिएक्शन है, इट इज़ ऑल्सो ए सेल्फ कंडेंसेशन ऑफ एरोमेटिक एल्डिहाइड्स विच डज नॉट हैव एनी अल्फा हाइड्रोजन एटम इन देम। द रिएक्शन इज कैटलाइज्ड इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ साइनाइड आयन्स एंड द रिएक्शन इज नोन एज बेंजोइन कंडेंसेशन। The benzoin belongs to the class of compound called acyloins. The reaction is given here. The cyanide here is act as a catalyst. Why this is only used as a catalyst? Because of its unique three properties. First, it is a good nucleophilicity, which enables it to attack to the carbonyl carbon. Ability to stabilize the carbon ion. And third, that the ease with which the cyanide ion can departs in the last step. That is why in this reaction, cyanide is used as a catalyst. Now we'll look at the mechanism. Iska jo mechanism hai, wo dekhenge beta. First step mein ye jo cyanide ion hai, it will attack the electrophilic carbon of the carbonyl group and this intermediate one will be formed. Now we can say that what will happen in this case. Now this H plus ion will move to this position and this will be converted into the carbon ion. Carbon ke upar negative charge hai na, so this will be the carbon ion. And cyanide group with its electron withdrawing nature makes aldehydic hydrogen more acidic. क्योंकि साइनाइड आयन है, ये इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को अपनी तरफ खींचेगा. व्हाट विल हैपन, ये जो हाइड्रोजन है इसकी एसिडिटी बढ़ जाएगी, यानी ये आसानी से रिमूव किया जा सकता है. नाउ दिस विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू द इंटरमीडिएट टू कार्बन आयन. दिस कार्बन आयन विल अटैक द अनदर एल्डिहाइड मॉलिक्यूल. कार्बोनल कार्बन के इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक कार्बन पे अटैक करेगा एंड दिस इंटरमीडिएट विल बी फॉर्म्ड. Now a hydrogen from this place will be shifted to this, and now this negative charge will be shifted to here and cyanide ion will be departed and result in the formation of the benzoin. So this was the mechanism of the benzoin condensation reaction. Now both electron attracting substrate and electron donating both retards the rate of reaction. What happens if it is then electron withdrawing, say cyanide ion, what will happen? It will pull the electron towards itself or jo carbon ion hai uska jo power of attack hai usko reduce kar dega, uski nucleophilicity ko reduce kar dega. Aur humne kaha ki electron donating hai, say that OCH3 group, CH3, they are the electron donating groups. अगर electron donating groups होंगे तो what will happen? They will be giving their electron towards the carbonyl carbon and they will reduce its electrophilic nature. This benzoin condensation is also given by the heterocyclic aldehydes. There is an example to show this, that is it also undergo the benzoin condensation. Thank you students.